Welcome back to Pokemon Stadium 2, that's what I meant last time. So, here we are, fighting against a trainer that has acid armor and, reflect, which raises physical and special defense. But, if you remember, we have moves that can counterattack those very same moves. If you listen to Earl's lectures, which you guys probably skipped them, considering they are long. I didn't skip them. Because I'm a good boy. And good boys, they get golden stars. That's what we do here. Alright, bye, Muck. Cloyster, let's do it. Barrier! Yeah, so his team's gonna focus on defense. You riding that surf? You is a motherfucker, you know that? How about Tentacruel? Oh, there goes my pincer. Yeah, Dragonair. Well, let's go, buddy. Jesus. Plan failed. Doesn't matter how high you raise your defense if your opponent uses set damage moves. Globe. That is true. Solar Beam and Skull Bash. If they hit, they'll KO anything. Think you can dodge them? Bang, bang, bang. Try to taste a solar beam. Yeah, I believe it was Delibird, Croconaw, and Aerodactyl. Boom, 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 boom. I'm digging in this room. Shit. Bye-bye. You're terrible. No, I'm good. Fuck you. Venusaur is the one. Oh my god! I have to reset. I have to fucking reset. You're serious. Welcome to Hell, boys. See you guys back when I try to fight this again.